Jaguar Hockey here. Today is Saturday, November 24th, 2018. Constellation bracket, Brookfield Stars, we're ready to go. Brookfield in the blue, going right to left, defending the south goal. Ashwaubenon and Jaguars, home uniforms, white jerseys, left to right, defending the north goal. We're underway. Okay. Icing face off against Brookfield's in their zone to the right of the goaltender, face off far circle. And here's number 9, Teg Dreesen, and in front of the goalkeeper, number 74, which is Malcolm Jennings. And here come the Stars. Again, last year these two teams played in Brookfield. Ashwaubenon pulled out a slight victory. Don't have the stats, and off the mooring. Okay, face off in front of the Ashwaubenon bench on the dot there with that off the mooring. And Liam Golden over here comes the Stars at 17, John Templeton, and kept in by number 42, Logan Widmer. And they send it back around. Parker Dorn loses his footing, and there's number 7, Parker Dorn. Parker up, hit the skate of number 11, Cole Altergroup, and number 18 comes up with it for Brookfield, Jackson Buckley. Over to the far side, they send it back, touched by number 32, and this is icing. Last touch by 32, Caleb Albeck. Okay, number 74, Malcolm Jennings, goalkeeper for Brookfield. The faceoff is to his right, far circle. And here come the Stars, but number 18, Vincent Strachan, over. And that's number 3, Jack Deed. Almost touched by number 14, that's Ryan Gady. Number 14, okay, Ryan Gady comes up with it. Back. 25 for the Brookfield is Andre Tarkanoff. And into the neutral zone, underneath the press area, try to get that over. And now here's 35, Nicholas Quant. And here come the Jags. That was Blake Dahlman trying to get over, but Brookfield keeps it in. Brookfield Stars in the blue uniforms again, going right to left. 35 was Nicholas Quant, sends it around, and in front of the Jaguar bench, number 20 and 24 for Brookfield. Douglas Kirkhoff and 20. Anyway, behind Brookfield again up to the point, and hit one of the Jag skates. Another hit the Jag skate, and here comes the Jaguars. Okay, that was over to number 4, Keegan Pettigene, and down right below us. Back, that's over to number 20, and that is Will Berkey, and I think they have a... Okay, face off in the center. I didn't see what happened. Number 17 for Brookfield, John Templeton. Okay, into the corner, it's number 19 for the Jags, Cooper Rothau. Okay. And into the neutral zone, 19 sends it down for Brookfield, Parker Eswine. And kept in by number 19, Parker Eswine, sends it around, picked up by number 17, John Templeton. And here come the Jags, lob it ahead. It could be icing is waved off. Going back to get it is number 9, Teague Dreesen. Number 6, Brookfield lobs it ahead, Braden Cloyda. And, okay, number 7, Parker Dorn breaks that up, nope, lost it. And number 19 comes up with it for the Jags, Cooper Rothau.
Okay.
Over to, oh, tried to get it to 16, which is Caden Appleton. And here come the stars, number 19, Parker Eswine. Over to 21, Nathan Rosman. Number 25 for the Jags is Richard Dosa. They're back, Richard Dosa. And over, out of play, over the protective netting. Okay, face off in the dot in front of the Jag bench. Number 20 for Brookfield sends it in, which is Douglas Kirkhofer. And, hit into the neutral zone, last touch by 42, Logan Widmer. And here come the Jags. Ooh, wow, completely taken out of the playoff, escapes. Number 44 is Andrew Holtz. Number 10, Liam Golden. And here come the Stars. Lead pass, right past Timmy. Goalkeeper is Timmy Slidvetsky, number 30. And they send it up. Neutral zone, number 20 is Douglas Kirkhofer. Lobbed it into the neutral zone. Jags hit. Liam Golden sends it all around. Line change for the Jags. Line change. Back to get it is number Douglas Kirkhofer. Number, was that 11? Yeah, Cole Altergroot, and this is probably, and no, icing is waved off. Icing waved off. Over to now number 22, Isaac Rentmeester. And here come the Jags. That's number five, Max Welsing. Center to try to get it to number 14, Ryan Davies behind them, and some neutral zone activity. Vincent Strzok in 18. Behind Tim Sledecki, Timmy, we'll just say that. Hit number 22 in the back, Isaac Rentmeester, and they send it in. Partial line change for the Jags. Up to the point and into the neutral zone. Parker Dorn comes up with it. Over to 24, Preston Winkler. Preston Winkler, nope. And Brookfield advances it. Good play by. I can't see his jersey. In front, saved by Timmy, and cleared off to the side. Number 20 takes a shot, hit one of the Jags, up to 19. He takes a shot, saved by Timmy, pushes it off to his right into the near corner. And up off of number 19 and into the neutral zone. Parker Eswine, then now over to number 20, Douglas Kirkhofer. Parker Dorn swings it around, hit something, trying to clear the zone. And here come the Jags. Good pickup by Blake Dahlman. Into the corner. 21, Andre Stewart with Blake right there. Nope. And Blake again. A shot. I don't think that was a shot on goal. I'm looking. No, and Brookfield comes up with it. Yep, hit the skating 12. And up 12 again is Michael Mertos. 88 took a shot. Christian Wagner. Sends it around, tied up in the corner there. Two Jags, two Stars, 88 and 12 of the Stars. 80 again is Christian Wager, 12 is Michael Mertos. Again, 88 is Christian Wagner. Kept in at the point, I think by 18, Jackson Buckley. Now into that corner again, Parker Dorn there. Trying to get along the near boards here. 8:40 remaining, still 0-0. Sheboygan tournament, Saturday, November 24th, and they send it in down. No icing. Number 29 goes back for it. God, what is it? Surag Irabi. And okay, I was wrong. Number one, Parker Besaw, is in the net for the Jaguars. So I said Timmy, but it's Parker. Sorry about that. Okay, along the near boards there, and trying to get out, and they do it to neutral zone. 25 sends it over. back to 21, and here come the Stars, number 29, Sirag Arabib. And here comes the Jaguars. That was Liam Golden, but got outmaneuvered over. Send it back. No, or 16 is Caden Appleton. Liam Golden 10 behind the net. Liam Golden trying to look around. No, nothing. And oh, and broken up by 29. Good play, Sirag Ibrahim. And a goal, Liam, with an assist from 16, Caden Appleton. Jags on the board first at 7:11 remaining. Okay, back to action. I don't have anybody to help me keep the score. So Liam Golden with the first goal. Into the corner. Here comes number 18 comes out, Jackson Buckley. Parker Bisa puts it into the near corner, and here come the Jags. That was number 17, Joey Hamlock. And Joey Hamlock coming across the line. Joey, number 17, trying to take a shot and a goal. Joey Hamlock, 2-0. Okay, face off in the center. Jags 2, Brookfield Stars 0 with those two quick goals. Two shots, two goals, icing. Face off to the right of goaltender number 74, Malcolm Jennings, in that far circle, up to the point. Another shot, but didn't get there. And Brookfield, number 12 over along the far side. Oh, taken out of the play by number 19, Cooper Rothbaum. Took him right out of the play. 5:37 remaining here at Sheboygan Tournament. 2-0, and Parker Bisaw covers. At break, yeah. Okay, 13 is Riley Nissan. And up to the point, kept in by the Stars. Number 20 over to number 42. I'll try to get their names. Takes a shot, and plenty of Jags there. That's Blake Dahlman. Send it back. Blake Dahlman, number 3. He's got Keegan Pettigene, number 4 there, but sent behind him. Nope, icing didn't make it. Now behind. And keep it in, though. Out of the zone, and all the way back. Andre Stewart, number 21, right below me. And here come the Stars, 21. Over. 42 takes a shot. Oh, no rebound denied by number 24, Preston Winkler, 21, Nathan Rosman. And here come the Jags. Okay, off the boards. Liam Golden, take a shot. Oh, just wide. Kept in by number 24 at the point, Preston Winkler. Nope, couldn't keep it in. Back. Strachan. And here comes the Jags again. Liam Golden over to number 16, takes a shot, deflected off of number 42. 16 is Caden Appleton. Caden Appleton in the corner. Kept in. Nope. Out. It's out. 24 tried to keep it in, Preston Winkler, and back to go get it is Vincent Strachan, number 18. Vincent Strachan being defended by Jackson Buckley, number 18. on the boards in front of the Ash Robinson bench. 18, nope, and six. 16 tried to get a pass. 16 is Caden Appleton to number 9, Tate Dreesen. And here come the Jags. A shot, Parker, save. Parker Besaw and into the corner. 16 is Caden Appleton. But again, taken away by the Stars. Takes a shot, saved by Parker Besaw. Back to the point, takes a shot. By, I think that's number 19, Parker Esswein. And can he clear the zone? No. Stars able to keep it in, and kept in again by the Stars. And maneuvering around, lost his footing, and here come the Jags. 2:48 remaining in the first period. Line change, Jags 2, Brookfield Stars 0. 7 shots on goal for the Stars, 2 shots on goal for the Jags. And they send it in behind goalkeeper Malcolm Jennings. Okay. Behind, and here's number 7, Parker Dorn takes a shot. Oh, tipped away by Malcolm Jennings, and this is an icing. Okay, face-off to the right of Malcolm Jennings. Far circle, number 11 for the Jaguars, Cole. Altegut. 2 minutes remaining in the first period. 2 minutes remaining. 42 is taken out of the play, Logan Widmer. And here the broken up by number 20 of the Jags, Will Brunke. 17 sends it back is Joey Hamlick. And over along the side, no icing. Icing is waved off. Malcolm Jennings, goalkeeper, goes back after it. Lobs it ahead, tipped in by Riley Nisson. Riley, nope, now that's number 11, Cole Altegut. Riley takes a shot through a lot of traffic, netting. Okay, face off again, far circle to the right of Malcolm Jennings. Taken by number 7 of the 17 of the Stars, John Templeton, going up against Keegan Pettigene of the Jags. Tried to center it. No, I think that's Keegan back there. Tried to get it to, and here come the Stars. 2-on-1 break, if they can get back. Just missed the pass to 32, Caleb Albego. Behind, Jays got to set up their defense. Number 6 gets taken out, Braden Cloyda. 51 seconds remaining. Oh, gave it right over to the number 17 of the Stars, John Templeton. And nope. And sent it all the way down ice. This is an icing. Okay, face off to the left of Parker Besaw, far circle, Jaguar zone. Number 21 taking it for Brookfield, Nathan Rosman. Nathan. Okay, and here come the Jags. Oops. Oh, possible trip. Possible trip on number 19. 19, Parker Esswein. So, Jags first power play at 22.9 seconds remaining. Track of 17 is time of penalty. In the sin bin is number 19, Parker Esswein. I'm going to say an accidental trip, but still a trip is a trip in sport. So, Jags on the power play. The Stars shorthanded. 14 seconds remaining. Going back to get it is Riley Nisson. And so, 8 seconds. Let's hustle. Get one. Okay, no, over now to number 17, Joey Hamlick. Can't get anything going, and that is the end of the first period with the score. Yeah, Schwabenen and Jaguars 2 and the Brookfield Stars 0. See you back for the second period here at the Sheboygan Laker Ice Arena, SLIOC Center. Both teams switch ends. Brookfield left to right, defending the north in the blue. Ashwaubenon and Jaguars on the power play. White uniforms, green trunks, right to left, defending the south. Here we are. Minute 38 left on that penalty to number 19, Parker Esswein. tripping. Unintentional, but still tripping. Luke Weissan, and here we go. Along that far side is number 11, Cole Altergut. Cole, up. Tried to, just on this side of the red line, icing. Face off near circle to the left of Parker Pisaw. Got to switch out. Number 11 goes out. That's Cole Altergut. And take a shot. Hit the skate of number 11, Cole Altergut. Our number 7. Parker back to Riley Nissan. Riley Nissan, number 13. Riley coming up ice. Almost taken out of the play. Captain Riley keeps it. Over to Liam. Liam tried to get past Stars' opponent. Again, Stars shorthanded. Going back to get it is number 20, Douglas Kirchhoffer, into that corner. Liam Golden. And Jags come up with it. Takes a shot. No rebound. There's a rebound right there. Oh, save. Malcolm Jennings. 35 seconds left on the penalty still. Liam maneuvering around, trying to get clear. Nothing. And they send it down ice. Parker Bisaw goes gets it. Coming off the bench is number 29. Sirag Ahara, being Sirag. And here's number 17 trying to maneuver around number 6. I think a lot of height there. Joey Hemlick against Braden Kloida. Parker Thorne takes a shot. Oh, okay, both teams full strength. Both teams full strength. Number 11 back there is Cole Altergut, and here come the Stars. Number 20, 32 right there, touched it, so no icing. Caleb Albegro into the corner, centered. 29 was there, couldn't put the wood on it. Sirag, Altergut first names. Over to number 17, I believe, and out of the zone. 29 to go back in it. Sirag Ibrahim. Number 25. Oh, 25 thought somebody was there. That's Richard Drausa. Kind of a dangerous pass, but at number 29 takes a shot and into the netting. Okay, face off to the right of Parker Bisaw, far circle. And here come the Jags. Andre Stewart, 21. Kind of lost it to against number 20, Douglas Kirchhoffer. Takes a shot. Parker pushes it off the side near corner. And here come the Jaguars, kept in by number 20, Douglas Kirchhoffer. And over the netting. Okay, face off from near circle to Parker Bisaw's left. Here comes 22 with Andre Stewart. 22 is Isaac Rentmeister. And now here comes the Stars. 2-on-1. Good save by Parker. And that was a 2-on-1 break. Good save. Parker Bisaw takes a shot. Nope. Narrow. Kept in by the Stars. 13 was Riley Nissan. Back number 24. 13, Riley Nissan, Rentmeister. Rentmeister over to Andre Stewart, kept in by number 6, Braden Kloida. Braden Kloida again over number 24, Preston Winkler. I believe that's Riley Nissan, and he ices it. Icing. Send it all the way back down to Parker Bisaw's right far circle. 13:24 remaining. Face off far circle to again Parker Bisaw's right, taken by number 17, John Templeton of the Stars. Back, John Templeton centered it. And here's number 9, Teague Thiessen, over to Liam Golden. Liam Golden along the side, over the blue line, centers it. Teague was there, but here come the Stars. And back, number 19. Team over. There's Liam, pushes it ahead. Got to stay onside. Caden Appleton was in the zone. And number 9 sends it down. Teague Thiessen, number 9. And up in neutral zone, misses it. Icing is waved off. Going back to get it is Cole Altergut. Cole behind, being defended by number 18, Jackson Buckley. And back. Nope. And here come the Jags. Number nine, oh, lost his footing. That was Dreesen. Lost his footing. 19 goes back after it. Line change for the Stars. 19 is Cooper Rotha. And they send it Liam Golden along the side. And a penalty. Penalty on the Stars. I'm sorry. Delayed offside. Sorry about that. Nope. And here come the Stars. Nope. Neutral zone. Number 29. Good play. Sirag. Defended by number 19, Cooper Rothel. And taken out of the play, but not a penalty. So he just lost his footing. And here comes 17, Joey Hamlick. Joey Hamlick over the line. Oh! Taken out by number 19, Parker Eswine. And here come the Stars up. Okay. Oh, kept in by his body. Takes a shot. Oh, hit the pipe. Parker Dorn there for the rebound. Along the board with one of the Stars. Trying to maneuver around. Stars able to keep it in. Centered it. 25 missed it. Richard Drossa over. 18 is Vincent Strachan. And here come the Jags. Lob it ahead and out of the zone. Here come the Jags. 3-on-2 break. Nope. And number 9 comes up with it. Or 8, Alexander Kennedy. Okay, into the Jag bench. Now here's number 12, Michael Mertos takes a shot. Parker Besaw, I think let it go, it was narrow behind him, and here come the Jags now. Lob it ahead. Line change for the Jags. Now at least they've got that far side covered. Over to number 17, John Templeton. 10:37 remaining, second period. Jags 2, Brookfield Stars 0. Shots on goal at this point, 10 for the Stars, 5, and a shot. Save, Parker Besaw. Okay, good save by the Jag goaltender. Okay, number 17, taking the faceoff, John Templeton against, I think it was Andre Stewart, I think. Yep, Andre. And now here's Riley Nisson, number 13. Riley. Somebody pass it to into the neutral zone over the line. Offside is waved off because it touched one of the Jags. 24 against 18. 18 is Jackson Buckley. 24 is Preston Winkler. And trying to look, get it out of the zone. Here comes Andre Stewart up to 14 is Ryan Gady. And a penalty on, okay, the Jags. Okay, penalty at number 14, Ryan Gady. Will get the I think it's interference. Roughing. I think roughing is a call. We'll get it from the PA announcer. And play a stop. Okay, penalty. Major penalty to Braden Kloida of the Stars. Against, I think it was number 19, Cooper Rothel. And so a major. For the first couple minutes, it'll be 4-on-4. Joey Hamilek! Oh! And a goal! But because it's a major, they're still there. So, good going. Okay, Jags with a 3-0 lead. We'll wait for the PA announcer to get that. I'll try to remember it too. But okay, so it's still a major. They can score as many goals as they want in this 4 minutes and 42 seconds. Here it comes again. Liam trying to circle around. And save by. Wow, so 10 minutes. Unsportsmanlike. 5 minute major for boarding. Jags will be on the power play pretty soon. Still 4-on-4. Again, they can score as much as they want if they can. I'm going to say the. Oh, good keeping it in by the Jags. Number. That was number 20 for the Jags, Will Brunke. And here come the Stars. Again, 4-on-4 for another 50 seconds with that penalty to number 14, Ryan Gady. And save by Parker Besaw. Okay, that didn't help. Penalty on number 11 of the Jags for tripping Cole Altegroot. So now it's 4-on-3 with the Stars at the advantage. 26 seconds left on that penalty, so it'll be 4-on-3 for that short time period. So really, the Stars are on a wide open power play. Stars maneuvering around. Riley Nisson in front, trying to take out his opponent up to the line. Takes a shot through a lot of traffic. Not the net was number 21, Nathan Rosman. And behind the net, the Stars come up with it. Both even strength right now. Number 9 comes out. That's Teague Dreesen. Okay, but still a 4-on-4, and Ashwaubenon and lobs it into the neutral zone and missed by number 19 and 29, Parker Dorn. 19 is Parker Eswine, 29 is Sirod. Parker Dorn, no back. To number 16, Caden Appleton. Oh, from behind, good. Number 29, Sirog. Again, 36 seconds left on that penalty. Then the Jags will be on the power play. And here come the Stars up to number 17, John Templeton. Over. Oh, wow, did a dive over Parker Wiesel. And here come the Jags. Okay, number 16 is Caden Appleton. He lobs it ahead to number 20, Will Brunke, over. And number 18, Dipsy Doodles around for the Stars. 18 is Jackson Brickley. Okay, so now the Jaguars are on the power play. Stars shorthanded, and back out, good play to get back on side. 6:21 remaining. If you can see the clock there while we're catching the action. Number 25 is Richard Dosa up to the point. Number 13, Riley Nisson through some traffic. Nothing, no rebound. Trying to get over there. They're at the point. And underneath, kept in. Riley Nisson, 13 over. 18 takes a shot. Oh, that was Vincent Strachan, and they can't hold the zone. Back, 102 remaining on that major for the boarding. Number 22 is Isaac Rentmeester. And 25 comes up with it, Richard Dosa. Send it around. Can they hold the zone? Nope, and they clear. 40 seconds remaining on the penalty. Back to get it is Vincent Strachan. Up, tried to get it, nope, and broken up by the Stars. They lob it ahead. Partial line change for the Stars. Parker Dorn. Okay, over. Back, and they send it down. A lot of noise. 5 minutes remaining. This is 16 seconds left on that power play. Out of the nope. That would have been an offside. Offside on the Stars. Unsportsmanlike on Parker Dorn, but they'll keep it even. So five skaters for the Jags. And when the penalty is over in 7 seconds, it'll be even strength. Both teams 5-on-5. Okay. Ten minutes for unsportsmanlike. Team number 11 is Cole Altergroup, Riley Nisson. Two tried to get a deflection off of number 10, Liam, and they send it down. Touched by the Jags, Riley Nisson back and into the neutral zone. Here comes number 17, Joey Hamilek. Joey trying to maneuver around, couldn't. Trying to get around number 19, Parker Eswine, and into the neutral zone. He missed it. This will be, and nope, icing is waved off. Riley Nisson, okay, back. 4:06 remaining in the second period still. 3-0 Jags over the Brookfield Stars. Number 11, Cole Altergroup. That was number 17. John Templeton's, and here come the Jags. Hit one of the stars, John Templeton. Ooh, Riley Nissan tried to take out John Templeton at number 12. Tried to take out, that's Michael Mertos, tried to take out one of the Jags. And here comes, oh, Joey Hamlick was here, but now back in the neutral zone. Riley Nissan, Riley, Joey Hamlick, Riley back, and a lot of back and forth. And the stars bring it in, number 88, Christian Wagner. Oh, wow, nothing. Up, kept in by number 3, Jack Deedy. Okay. And here come the, wow, back to get the number 8. Okay, number 18, Vincent Strachan. Vincent Strachan maneuvering around. Oh, almost stolen by number 88. Oh, hooking or something. Hooking on. I think the stars, accidental hook, but still. Okay, 88. 88 gets a 2 minute penalty. Christian Wagner, 2:44 remaining. Jags on the power play. Number 20 over through a lot of traffic. Any rebound? And a goal. And a goal. There's no way I knew what the hell happened. And the Jags get a 4-0 lead. Okay. At the 2:33 remaining, the Jags have a 4-0 lead. Okay. Pettigene. Nope. And they send it down. This side of the red line. And they send it down icing. Icing. Okay, face off to the right of Parker Besaw. Far circle. Number 17 going up against one of the Jags. I can't see the number. 17 is John Templeton. Into the corner is 18, Jacob Buckley. Number 8, Alexander Kennedy. Number 20, muscling, is Will Grunke. And, nope, and the Jags. Ooh, good play to keep it moving forward. But number 3 sent it down. Andre Stewart took out number 8, Alexander Kennedy. And over the line, takes a shot, save, cleared. And they get the rebound, and watch the high sticking. Oh, okay. They face off in the near dot in front of the Brookfield Stars bench, number 17, John Templeton, going up against 16, Caden Appleton. Into the corner, number 24, Preston Winkler, over to one of the Jags in the corner there. I think that's Riley Nissan, 13. Number 9 is there, Teague Dreesen. Battling it out with some stars, and number 24 comes up with it, Preston Winkler, over to number 9, T. Greason, and they send it down. Possible icing, no. Liam got there beforehand, and tries to move around number 20, Douglas Kirkhofer, and saved by number 74, Malcolm Jennings. Face off near circle to the left, to the right of Malcolm Jennings. And they can't hold the zone. Here come the stars, right underneath the press box, number 88. Centered it. Oh, 24 was able to break it up, Preston Winkler. And trying to maneuver around, taken away by number 12, Michael Mertos. Okay, looks like number 88, Christian Wagner, possible holding. We'll wait for the official call. A face off to the left of Malcolm Jennings, goalkeeper, far circle. Jags on the power play. Stars shorthanded, and just hit the pipe. Couldn't hold the zone by Riley Nissan. Taken out of the play by number 12, Michael Mertos. Liam Golden up to number 11, Cole Altergroup. Liam was right there to try to get something, and they send it down. Okay, 17 seconds left in the second period. Again, still on the power play. Five skaters for the Jags. Taken out of the play by number 11. Or by 11, Nicole Altergroup taken out. Up, gets back up, takes a shot through a lot of traffic, and that is the end of the second period with the score. Ashwaubenon Jaguars 4, Brookfield Stars 0. When we come back, Jags will be in the power play. For the start of the third period with the Jags on the power play, number 88 Christian Wagner in the sin bin. Jags 4, the Stars 3, sorry, Stars 0 in the third. Sorry, got that wrong. 4-0. And here comes Riley Nissan 13 in front of the Stars bench on the power play. Tipped it in. Takes a shot. Oh, no. Rebound, looking for something. Number 11 is Kroll Altergroot, who has one goal already tonight. Up to the point. Oh, hit the skate of number 18. Number 20, that was Will Brunke. Trying to... Number 11, Kroll Altergroot. Over, Riley Nissan, 13. Oh, keeps it. Takes a shot, saved by goalkeeper Malcolm Jennings. Takes a shot at a weird angle. That was number 11, Kroll Altergroot. And up to the point, Riley keeps it in with a skate. Over. Here's number 11 for the Jags. Takes a shot, save. Number 11 was Kroll Altergroot. And they clear the zone. 14 seconds left on the power play for the Jags. Over the line and offside probably. Face-off in the neutral zone dot in front of the Stars fans back. 6 seconds left on a penalty. Stolen by number 12 of the, that's number 12, Michael Mertels. Both teams full strength. 15:42 remaining. Centered it. Oh, good shot back. Good play. Try to center it. Parker. Oh, high stick. High stick. High sticking. That was a baseball. Okay, face off near circle to Parker Pesaw's right. Jag zone. And here comes Caden Appleton, number 16, takes a shot. Went in back, another shot, and out of the zone. Number 18, Vincent Strachan, over to number 9, Teague Dreesen. Number 9, good pass behind to number 16, Caden Appleton. Back to the point, number 24, Preston Winkler takes a shot. It was narrow, and trying to, nothing. Saved by the goalkeeper, Malcolm Jennings. Face off in the Stars zone. 16 shots on goal for the Jags. And a save by, Parker Pesaw pushed it into the corner. Sends it around behind, over. Now 21, Andre Stewart. Up, and here come, here's Andre Stewart over to number 20, Will Brunke. Okay, behind goalkeeper Malcolm Jennings. And into the near corner, number 14. Is Ryan Grady back? Ryan Grady, 14, being pushed by number 3, Jack Deedy, and along the boards, and the Brookfield Stars clear. Andre Stewart keeps it in the neutral zone. They're got to be onside. Okay, number 20 is Will Brunke over to 24. Preston Winkler back, number 4. In Pettigene, this is probably an icing. 21 is Nathan Rosman for the Stars up to number 5. Maxwell Singh sends it back. Number 24 behind the net, Preston Winkler. 12 and a half minutes remaining. Still 4-0, Brookfield. Again, 16 shots by the Jags, 4-1 in. 13 shots by the Stars, 0-1 in. Again, you're watching the Sheboygan Red Raider 25th anniversary team at their tournament. And this is the second game for the Jags. Lost last night to the host team. Red Raiders, 4-3. And the Stars, good play, Cherry Picker. And covered with a penalty on probably the Jags. Okay, faceoff will be to the left of Parker Besaw. Penalty on the Jags, number 20, Will Brunke will get the official call. There's only 4 skaters out there. Now there's 5. And they send it into the neutral zone and all the way down. Okay, Will Brunke, 2 minutes for hooking, and he launches it. Sends it down. Oh, good play, Liam. Oh, good try, Liam. Was right there to pick it up when he tried to send it down. Okay, Liam kind of defending there. And against number 19, maybe he'll give it up. Parker Esline. Liam comes up with it. Again, you're shorthanded, though. And here come the Stars. Here come the Stars. In the far corner and cleared the zone. 11-13 remaining. 1 minute left on that penalty to number 20. Oh, and Parker Besaw with the save. Okay, face off to the right of Parker Besaw near circle. Jags shorthanded. Stars on the power play. Vincent Strachan, number 18, kind of fanned on it. Here's Vincent Strachan, 18, and he sends it all the way around, and he can't hold his own. Out. And into the neutral zone underneath the press box there. That was 42. Logan Widmer and into the Jag zone and out, cleared all the way down. Malcolm Jennings comes out of his goal crease, goalkeeper for Brookfield Stars, and gives the number 3, Jack Deedy. Jack Deedy up to, they got it, take a shot, and that was 16, took a shot. 16 again is Caden Appleton, and here come the Stars. Here come the Stars, take a shot, save. Parker Besaw, several saves there. Another save, Parker Besaw. Both teams even strength. Face off to the left of Parker Besaw. It takes a shot, another save. Parker Besaw, face off to the left of Parker Besaw. Number 12 sends it back. Michael Mercotos takes a shot. And a goal. That was a good tip in on the fly. 19 is Parker Esswine. And now, and the Brookfield Stars fans have something to cheer about. Stars scored there. So Jags score, Stars 1. Almost a shutout. Parker Besaw, very good game from the cameraman's point of view. And we got a penalty or something. Oh, offside. Okay, face off with that offside in front of the Stars. And number 3 sends it down, and that's Blake Dahlman. Number 7 going after it, Parker Dorn. Send it. penalty on the Jags, interference. Okay, Keegan Pettigene in the sin bin for, I believe, interference, but we'll get the official call. So. Offside. Brookfield. Alrighty, face off dot in front of the Jag bench. Again, the Stars on the power play. Keegan Pettigene and Sinbin and cleared. Good play. Good play by 25 Richard Dousa. And over to number 16, Caden Appleton, and back in the center. Jag shorthanded. Stars on the power play. Stars again on the power play. Tried to take the man out. Okay, over. Everybody's onside. Looking for circling around behind Parker Bisaw. Again, 4-1. Takes a shot through a lot of traffic. A lot of traffic. Good. And they send it down. I think it was Parker Dorn sent it down. Malcolm Jennings goes back. And here comes 19, Parker Esweiss of the Stars. Parker Esweiss, and he sends it up. Oh, hit the skate of number 17, Joey Hamilek. Number 9 sends it all the way around. Tig Beeson, and out of the zone. Good play by 17, Joey Hamilek. Back, here come the Stars. 13 seconds left on the penalty. Parker Torn going back for it. 7:13 remaining. Centered, nothing. Stars in the penalty is over. Penalty is over. And it comes out of the sin bin. Over, takes a shot. Oh, that was a Joey Hamlock. Just couldn't put the wood on it. And back. Lost it. Number 20 down below the press box. Number 17 comes back with Joey Hamlock against his number 17, John Templeton. Number 20 again, Will Brunke. Number 9, Tig Dreesen. Back. 6:39 remaining. And they're trying to get something going here. And here come the Jags. That was 24. This will be icing. 6 minutes, 30 seconds left here at the Sheboygan Ice Arena. Jags 4, Stars 1. Ashwaubenon Jaguar Hockey, second season. Being brought to you by me. Okay, back. Oh, here comes number 7. Oh, that shot. Parker Bisaw, that was number 12 who took that shot. Michael Mertos. Now the Stars lead in shots on goal, but it doesn't matter. The Jags have a 4-1 lead. Number 14 back is Ryan Gady. And here comes Riley Nisson. Riley up to, tried to get it to Andre Stewart. Good play out of the zone, now into the neutral zone. A lot of traffic over there along the far side. And I don't know, holding or something, or offside, who knows? .549 remaining. Face off in the dot in front of the Jag fans. Back. And into the bench. Face off in the dot in front of the Jag bench. 5:41 remaining. Taken by a number 21 of the Stars, Nathan Rosman. Over. Okay, good play back. Tried to get it to number 20, Will Brunke. And broken up. Can they clear the zone? No, they kept it in. And they kept it in. They kept it in the zone. Off the skate of one of the Jags. The Stars get their first. Keep it in the zone by number 21, Nathan Rosman. And here come the Jags. Number 10, Liam. Oh, and into the... and we have some congestion. Okay, Liam Golden ejected for unsportsmanlike conduct. So now it's a major for the remaining part of the game. Jags will be shorthanded the whole time, no matter how many goals are scored. Parker Dorn, kept in by the Stars.
And disqualified by unsportsmanlike conduct.
Okay, so he is out of the game today. For that, I think the referee said he was punching, but broken up. Good play by Joey Hamlick. Okay, Stars regroup. They're going to be on the power play for the rest of the game. Offside, and now they're onside. Stars were offside. They are onside, and he launches it all the way to caught at mid. Caught at. Here come the Stars. 3:52 remaining. Parker Dorn. Ooh, good fake. Nope. Number 24. Can he get it out of the zone? Preston Winkler and does. No, it went into the. Whatever. 17. John Templeton taking the faceoff for the Stars. Riley Nisson sends it back over to number 16, Caden Appleton, and he clears. Caden Appleton. 3.5 minutes of nothing but power play for the Stars. Here come the Stars. And 32 lobs it ahead. That's Caleb Albegro. And they clear, and they do. Good clearing by number 25, Richard Dosa. Back behind, 3 minutes remaining of nothing but power play. Oh, lost it. Caden Appleton back there, 16, and here come the Stars. Power play, shouldn't even have to say it. Stars are on the power play for the rest of the game. Jags will be shorthanded. Oh, tried to take him out at the blue line, couldn't. Number 20, Will Brunke. Riley Nisson trying, keep it along the boards. He lost his footing on it, and the Stars come up with it. Riley Nisson, over to number 20, Doug Kirkhofer, and the Jags come up with it. Here comes number 9. Trey Dreesen, and they send it down. 2:19 remaining. 2:19. I tried to clear it off the boards. Nope, couldn't. Again, keep it along the boards there. Centered. Nope. And here comes the Jags. Again, shorthanded. Number 9 tried to get it past. Hit one of the body. Dick Dreesen and send it back. Number 1 goalkeeper, Emmett Peters for the Stars. 1:54 remaining. There's 5 skaters for the Stars, only 4 for the Jags. Back to number 3, Jack Deedy, and over, and here comes the Stars. Number 20 send it around. That was Douglas Kirkhofer into the corner, but here comes number 22, Isaac Rentmeister. Can't clear the zone. Number 21 over to 42. 42 takes a shot. Good save. And out of the zone. Good. And here comes number 11, Cole. Cole again. And a short-handed goal! Cole! Alta Groot. Short-handed goal. Oh, man. Again, Stars still on the power play, but shorthanded by Cole. Alta Groot.
Unassisted.
So the Jags have a 5-1 lead, and they clear the zone again. 1 minute remaining. 1 minute remaining. 17 takes a shot. That's Joey Hamlick. That was narrow. Here come the Stars on the power play. on the power play. Number 32 takes a shot, pushed aside by Parker Pisaw. And sent around and all the way down. 40 seconds remaining in the game. Jags 5, Stars 1. Behind the net, here come the Stars. The field again in blue. Jags in white. Jags left to right. And Riley Nisson tried to clear it, but 17 blocked it. That was John Templeton. And they send it into the far corner. 17 seconds remaining. Behind. Here come the Stars. And send it back. 3-2-1, and that is the end of the game. With the final score, the Jaguars 5 and the Stars 1. Okay, we'll do the scoring summary here. Liam Golden at 7-11 with an assist from number 16, Caden Appleton, and 9, Tate Dreesen. Then at 6:23 remaining, Joey Hamilek with an assist from Cole Altergroup. 9:37 of the second period, Liam Golden unassisted. And then at 2:33 remaining of the second period, number 11, Cole Altergroup and with an assist from Liam Golden. Then the Stars scored at 9:45. And then at number 11, Cole Altergroup scored shorthanded to make it 5-1. Again, thank you for watching.
Parker Pisaw, first varsity victory for Jaguars as goaltender. You let one slip by, but hey, that's it. But go ahead and tell us, first congratulations on that 5-1 victory. Tell us the highlights and lowlights.
Well, first of all, thank you on the first shout out, varsity victory. But honestly, the boys play good in front of me. The penalty kill is good. I know you're shorthanded a couple of times. And they came through. We were scoring goals, getting pucks in the net. You know, honestly, it was an all-around effort tonight. I'm glad to do my job. And
okay, it seemed like your defensemen were able to scoop up. I believe the goaltender, you stopped the first shot, and then the rest of your defensemen pick it up. Is that true?
Yeah, that is very true. And they did a very good job at that tonight. Rebounds in front of the net were limited, and the ones that were left out, they picked up just fine.
Right, and I think you gave up a power play goal, is that correct?
Yeah.
So otherwise, you would have had a shutout. So,
yeah.
Good game. Again, congratulations on your first varsity victory as an Ashwaubenon Jaguar.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
Joey Hamilek. At least this year I'm pronouncing the name correctly, but you were here last year in the winner's circle. Go ahead and describe your goal at 6:23 remaining in the first period with an assist by number 11, Cole Altergroup, if I'm pronouncing that correctly. Okay, did I hammer it? Okay, that's okay. He'll correct me at the next interview. Joey, tell us what happened.
Well, Cole lost the puck at center ice, and I just went through, picked it up, and I didn't have any passes, so I just kind of put it on net and having to go in as knuckle puck. But
okay, do you attribute that to anything you ate earlier, like Taco Bell or anything like that? Or
I eat Snickers before every game. So
okay, all right.
That.
Okay, again, congratulations. I believe this is your first goal of the season. You were here 1 year ago with your first goal of the season, or well, first three goals with a hat trick. So again, congratulations on a 5-1 victory. Thank you. Okay, and now, Cole, I won't even try to pronounce your last name, and I don't want to be the first one in your life to ever mispronounce your last name, so go ahead. What is the pronunciation of your last name?
Altergott.
Okay, Altergott?
Yep.
Okay.
Altergott.
All right, you had a goal at 2:33 remaining in the second period with an assist from Liam. What happened?
Honestly, I don't remember that goal. Just kind of.
Don't remember! Your grandmother's going to be seeing this. Can't you make up something if the puck hit your stick? Okay, go ahead.
I don't really remember this goal. I just kind of put it in and just kind of skated away and then moved on from the next. Just kept playing.
Okay, alrighty. Then do you remember the second goal? Obviously you remember, shorthanded. I think you took a couple swipes at the Brookfield Stars goalkeeper. Tell us that one.
That one, it was all Isaac Rettmeister. He took a perfect block shot, dove in front, puck just laid out, and I was out on a breakaway and just put it away.
They were frustrated. I don't know if you saw the Brookfield Stars stick flying after that, but hey, a shorthanded goal, and that's got to be your first career shorthanded goal.
Yeah,
okay.
Probably.
Alrighty, so again, congratulations. I'd like you to say, hi, Mom. The announcer man mispronounced the name. I told it right to him. Okay, say hi, Mom.
Hey, Mom.
Okay, congratulations. Thank you on a 5-1 victory.
Thank you.